Hello, everyone. I am Dr. 원용차, the author of Bible Matrix 5, Science and Technology of Jesus Christ with the Holy Spirit. Let me start chapter 5. Jesus drove demon out of demon possessed man or women with the word. Before we go more in detail, let's see verse 1. Current and future brain or neuroscience, psychiatry, and brain or mental model. Now this time we'll look into that. Jesus drove out demons and healed many who were demon possessed, which is related to the brain. So let's look at psychiatry, which deals with brain science or neuroscience, which studies the brain and the neuron. Brain model that reads brain thought and mind pattern, and mental model for mental illness or mental disorder. To write it in detail, I may have three books with 900 pages each, but let's take a brief look at in accordance with this topic. We recognize the sensitivity of the five senses, and as a result, stimulating the sensibility or susceptibility, thereby expressing emotions or feelings, then coping with instinct, then storing and extracting the memories of event. Then defining them through dreams, then looking for free will to choose good and evil, then waking up the spirit through medulla oblongata when we go to the tiger cave, then finally making love and art. All these processes are taking place at our brain. As of today, what plays an important role in this process are neurons and the synapses of the brain, and also glia cells or neuroglia that fix the neurons and remove the waste of the brain. Of course, there would be many new findings and scientific breakthroughs in the future. Please see the image of neuron plus glia plus synapse as of today, plus alpha in the future determines all these processes of the brain. If these neurons and synaptic activities may be abnormal, they may cause Alzheimer's disease or dementia, paralytic Parkinson's disease, autism such as social deficiency and speech disorder, schizophrenia, excessive neuron excitation such as epilepsy, stroke, and a variety of degenerative brain disease and neurodegenerative disease. So tomorrow's medicine and medical techniques are going to focus on brain science, neuroscience, and psychiatry to find out the cause of these diseases and seek medicine or treatment. So we may find the holy grail of science in next 30 or 50 years. But I do not mean to find 100% because we have to go for a long time according to this generation of 12 constellations. Please see the image of astrological sign. Now AD 2020 right here. We have to go for a long time until AD 12900. According to this generation of 12 constellations, for astrological sign and this generation, I'll explain them more in detail in Bible Matrix 6. Next topic is Pulse 1-1, Human Brain Strategy of USA European Union. Thank you for your listening. See you next time. Bye bye.